Commander, it turns out the bastards who attacked us and who have set up the blockade are a mercenary outfit by the name of Black Inferno. Unfortunately, that's about all we know at the moment. Spears and I will try to dig up more information if we can. The time will come when we can extract some proper vengeance. But right now, we have more pressing concerns. Inferno forces are closing in on our location. That means we only have a small window in which to fulfill our obligations to the mining company and haul ass out of here. The company wants us to take down the raiders for good by destroying their base of operations. Once that's done, they'll arrange passage for us aboard the inbound jump ship. I've detailed the mission briefing and it's waiting for your sign-off. You're free to launch whenever you're ready, Commander.
Roger that.
Taking down or murderers and thieves, Commander. Don't show them any mercy.
Mess with the bull, you get the horns.
That's it. Exactly. I've got enemy contacts up ahead, Commander. They must have detected us on the way in. Keep an eye out above you. Destroying that base, Commander.
Critical.
There's the raider base. Eliminate all enemies and raise it to the ground, Commander.
Copy that. Roger that.
Additional enemy units headed your way, Commander. Watch out. Looks like these raiders somehow got their hands on a spider mech. It's fast, but lightly armored. Avoid letting it get behind you.
Copy that.